disgusting. This is horrible. I'm gonna puke. Pretty tasty.
Snake, are you there?
Eva?
Did you miss me?
Did you make it without any trouble?
No one saw me.
So you're back with Vulgan?
In a matter of speaking.
What about the boss?
Yeah, she's here too.
Better be careful.
Thanks, I will. The boss and I get along pretty well, though. I guess we traitors have a lot in common.
Why would anyone want to defect? Betraying your country like that, I just don't get it.
Are you talking about the boss?
Why do you do it? Weren't you born and raised in America?
Yes, in a small rural town. I never even knew there were other countries, other cultures, other ways of thinking, until I went to work for the NSA. And one day, I'd found I'd lost faith in the things I'd been taking for granted.
What did you see? What was it that made you want to change sides?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Try me.
I saw the universe.
The universe?
Not the actual universe. The universe as the intelligence community sees it. I realized that the gravity in this universe was holding me back. That's all. People and countries are both changed by their environment and by the times.
That sounds like what the boss was saying.
There's a world of difference between this country and America. But it's only a difference of position, a difference of perspective. Coming here made me realize something. Half of what I'd been told was a complete and utter lie. The other half was a conveniently constructed lie.
Where's the truth, then?
It's hidden in the lies.
Are you lying, too?
Who knows? I've been trained to make even the most severe falsehood sound like the honest truth. Weren't you?
No. I believe because I have to, even if it is a lie. That's part of my mission.
I'll have to remember that. If you need me, give me a call on the radio. My frequency is 142.52. See ya. Snake, be careful. I might not have told you this yet, but that swamp is rigged with traps.
Tell me about it.
So you know already?
Yeah.
Well, then you're all set. The traps in that area are set to go off when a rope stretched along the ground is disturbed. Keep a close eye on the ground and make sure you don't trip over a rope. I mean, far be it from me to call you an idiot who can't avoid even the simplest of traps, but you know... What's the matter?
Nothing. Never mind. Thank you.
HQ.
This is HQ. What's going on? Respond. There's something wrong. Suppression. Confirm their status.
What's wrong? What's wrong?
What's wrong?
Footsteps.
Snake, that building next to you is an enemy armory.
As you might have guessed, those armories you sometimes run into are where they keep their ammo and other stuff. If you take out an armory, the enemy units in the area will have their ammo supply cut off. And if they know they're on their last leg, they'll use ammo a little more sparingly in a gunfight. Bottom line, if you blow up an armory, the enemy's firepower decreases.
By destroying an armory, you can cut off the enemy's supply of ammunition. That should make your job a lot easier.
Huh?